can do. No can do. Thank you. Let's have it then.
Thank you.
Fatebinder wants Beast Woman? Good, yep. And many more than five. Waded up deep, murky stream near disfavored camp. Paw pawed in mud of bank, but did not disfavored cannot swim like Beast Woman. Only can sing. Am bathing right now.
Don't simply drag your fetid tongue over another matted...
Is washing with waterfall how pet... Should let Beast Woman pry shell from iron... Is good on stealing territory of Beast Women lands. Lands humans call red. Fate Binder claimed Horizon Rock called Mountain Spire at Vendrian's were. Should claim more. Take power as own. Because Kairos rules own tribe, and crushed do not like disfavored. But Ironclads are strongest of humans. Return from throes of death. Fatebinder should help disfavored death defeaters. But after, kills in shadow will slaughter, riprend will kill Ironclads. Better for-
The disfavored may lack the rough, sadistic attitude of the chorus, but under their veneer-
Lead conversation. Beast Woman will follow. Fatebinder has... Fatebinder's tribe. No. Disfavored hunt and slave Beast Women. Only predators to rival tribes. But disfavored do not yowl easily. Have taken killing teeth and throat, carving claws and gut, and survived. Alpha Lave, Fatebinder walks.
This beast.
Bringing creatures into the military fold invites chaos. It can never end well.
Humans of these lands. Which would fate. Lead converse. What now does Fatebinder wish to yip about? Like playing with prey.
I'm always down for a game.
Is easy. Packmate chooses one of each. What, mate?
Rut, mate, slaughter. Oh, I get it. Okay.
What? I'm old enough to be everyone's father. This is...
Wow. I appreciate being included in this little... Well, I'm not even really sure what to call this. It's not like any game I've ever played, but... I'm gonna say nothing and pretend like I haven't heard a word anyone said. And then I'm gonna go sing myself a little amnesia.
How could Beast Woman choose any other? Would Rut ebb, good and hot fast? Would mate Alpha, and would slaughter, cut carve back to pieces, slowly, savor.